New York, New York. And right in the center of Manhattan, at 52nd and Broadway, was a nightclub called Birdland. It was also known as the jazz corner of the world, and rightly so. Well, out in wild and woolly North Hollywood, California, there was another corner, the jazz corner of the West. It was called Donte's, and for over 20 years, it was a magnet for the finest musicians and their loyal fans. Dancer-choreographer Carrie Leverett started the club in 1966 and was soon joined by Bill and Sonny McKay. Together, they created the perfect ambiance for music, food, and drink. And behind the bar stood Bob Powell, better known as the Bebop bartender. When not pouring drinks or playing his vast record collection, he managed to take hundreds of photos of musicians and fans alike. So let's take a pictorial trip to Donte, the jazz corner of the West.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.